Fast coach. Duck, the great Western Indian, used to use old slow coach when there weren't any coaches left to use. However, since then, Duck has been using other coaches that have gone withdrawn from service from the Northwestern Railway, leaving old slow coach, a coach who is not used that much and was almost scrapped due to this, left rotting in the shed. One day, Emma came in.
Hello, Emma. Can you help me? My coach has been derailed. Of course, sweetheart. What do you need?
Said Emma.
Well, my coach is derailed. Can you show me where the carriage shed is?
Oh, of course. Here's where the carriage shed. We're right by the carriage shed. Let me show you where the entrance is. Well, you don't shunt your trains.
I do? Wow.
All the other big engines don't like to do it. Let me show you. So the two friends went away to see it.
Okay, so here it is. Okay, thanks, Emma.
Ah, here it is, Caitlin.
The yard worker opened the door. What coach should I use? Caitlin picked a coach. And the coach was telling everyone about it.
Oh, yes, indeed. I'm so lucky. Thank you so much, Caitlin, for choosing me.
No problem. The coach Caitlin chose was none other than... none of the coaches were ready to be used. So Caitlin had to choose something that she would have to go with. It was none other than old slow coach who Caitlin chose. Caitlin had to bring out a lot of other extra coaches to get out old slow coach. But finally, old slow coach was at the front of the carriage shed, after a long time. Old slow coach was happy and was waiting for Caitlin.
I gotta go fill up. I gotta go. See you tomorrow when I pull the train with you.
Old slow coach was telling everyone about it, and she was very excited.
You know, I'm so excited.
Ha, pa, I doubt that. You've been pulled by Caitlin, a streamlined engine. Oh, you're silly. Yes, indeed.
Gordon, Henry, and James laughed at old slow coach.
Ha, nuisance. Should have been scrapped years ago.
Why did you get saved from scrap?
Huh, for the heck of it,
we could have saved a steamy from scrap, but instead we wasted it on an old slow coach.
Actually, James, she is going to be very fast today, and she'll look as good as new, so I guess you could call it new fast coach.
Pah, I doubt that,
says the one who shunts down coaches.
Well, I don't know, but anyway... I have to go.
Caitlin left, leaving Gordon, Henry, and James in shock. Caitlin was very excited to be pulling old slow coach. She went very fast. When she saw Connor, want to race?
Sure!
The coupling was over old slow coach, and the brake pipe wasn't that good. To say the least, the two engines raced on. They raced faster than the speed of light. Caitlin went through Marin Station, had to drop stop for passengers, but finally was going over the bridge. Over the rumbling bridge, it was very rickety.
Then the coupling snapped. Old slow coach was left on the bridge, stranded. Oh no!
It was a while.
Hello, can you help me?
Oh, never mind.
Wait, that's Edward. Edward, can you help me?
But Edward didn't listen to old slow coach. He was too busy pulling his train.
Oh, dear.
Hello, can I help you? I'm Bear.
Thank you.
Bear took old slow coach to Ulsa Castle.
Where is she? Where's your train? Where's your passengers? Huh, Caitlin?
I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Here I am.
Bear finally brought them.
Oh, thank goodness.
Caitlin took old slow coach Bitford slow.
Caitlin, the Earl has told me, as well as several passengers, that you have been late. Explain yourself.
Caitlin told Sir Tomcat all about Old Slow Coach.
Well, this coach I restored because we needed some beach hut. After that, it's been returned into service, but we haven't used it much. I'm afraid you can't use this. This is a very old coach, Caitlin, but you can use it for a while. But I'm afraid you'll have to go back to the carriage, Ed. Maybe I will give you a job also, Coach. Maybe I will. Old Slowcoach beamed. The old coach that had been left in the yard for a long time was finally smiling for the first time in years that day. But she knew it would not be that long. Old Slowcoach does have hope, doesn't she? That is a story for another day.